we will show you
the universe.
Let's visit the 3D planetarium.
I am observing the sky. This is my telescope. I can't see anything.
This is a space shuttle.
The space shuttle transports astronauts. Easy.
Greetings from the moon.
Lucas is an astronaut. He is on the moon.
Greetings from the moon.
These are satellites.
The satellites are running around the Earth's orbit.
There is the sun.
The sun is a star. A star in our solar system.
We will show you the planets of our solar system. Lucas, what does it mean?
This weight is showing Lucas' weight on each planet, because each planet is having a different gravity.
This is the universe.
The sun is the solar system's star.
Mercury is the closest planet to the sun.
Venus. Temperatures on Venus reach up to 465 degrees Celsius.
The Earth, the only planet where life is known to exist.
The Moon is Earth's only natural satellite.
Mars has bright rust color.
Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system.
Saturn has rings.
Uranus has 27 known satellites. Neptune was first seen through telescope in 1846.
Pluto, a dwarf planet.
The solar system contains of a sun and objects that orbit it, like the planets do.
The Milky Way is the galaxy that contains our solar system.
These are stars. The nearest star to the Earth is the Sun.
These dots are stars. And these are constellations. A constellation is a group of many stars.
Ursa Major, also known as Great Bear, is maybe the most popular constellation.
Subscribe here, and for more videos, visit our website
www.monkeyenglish.cz.
With Monkey English liquid, is very effective. You can remember new English
the
words.
The ice is solid.
What is your favorite video?